it's very small. So, I mean, granted, the best way to print this would probably be this bag. But, or if you had this big market, it would print something.
This is one of the fabled 3D printers that's going to change the world. It's on the Nokia stand. They're printing their own cases. So, after this business, it ends up looking like this. Okay, it's not perfect. It feels like it might, rather than snap, splinter into loads of pieces, but not a bad start for a very, very young technology.